Sachi Bansal and I am from India. Today I am going to speak about my project Swapan, wherein we taught kids of underprivileged laborers. Well, how did we start? As an engineering student, we felt like that integrating the technology while doing this noble course can cause a breakthrough in this education system. So we started by teaching them poems by using audio-video animation, which we downloaded from the internet. Then, what we realized was, all the children were so interested in knowing what it was, because it was new to them. It was not the general book system that we were using. It was via movies, via cartoons, via audio-video poems, etc. As a result, what we found was, once we started doing this, all the students gathered towards us, and this shows that it increases their interest. Plus, because we are using a technology, it is reducing our dependability on the teachers. What does our project aim for? Our project basically aims for using the pre-recorded video and audio tutorials, which we have already implemented. By making use of video conferencing, we can bring those teachers towards our kids who are not physically present or who cannot be physically present towards our children. And we also aim to use the 3D platform which we currently use in games. Like we have Kinect game which has been launched by Microsoft. What they make use of? They make use of an interactive platform, but that is only for games. But we are planning to use this platform for education. What is our target group? Our target group is blind students, physically handicapped students, and those students who cannot afford to get education. Why blind? Blind because they are completely dependent upon audio. And if we are using a technology, we can provide a much better result. Like we can have pre-recorded videos for them, which could be more explanatory, plus we can have them recorded in their local dialect. And also, handicapped kids. If a child cannot go to the school, we bring school to the child. And this we can do by using this technology. What we have done? We are a team of 200 volunteers at our university, and we have invested nearly 1000 plus hours. Here, I would like to take this opportunity to motivate you all and to invite you all to start a similar project at your respective university. Let's start a chain reaction. What is our future scope? Well, here we are bringing school to the children. As in, we are using this technology to make the students more interested, to make them understand the things more faster. But if we use human interactive and motion sensitive platform, it would be a break.